While it was a similar situation in East Bakersfield today, the sheriff's office says Gaisai Coles is wanted after a woman accused him of choking her. They believed Coles was inside this home on Beverly Drive between Potomac and Virginia Avenues. Heavy police presence gathered there for several hours this afternoon, but when sheriff searched the home, they weren't able to find him. Police told us they do not believe Coles is armed or dangerous, but a warrant has been issued for his arrest. If you have any information on either of these cases, you're asked to call KCSO at 861-3110.